As the 2018 wildfire season heats up across the state, Yellowstone National Park has raised its fire level now to high.
Now that high rating means wildfires are likely. It's the third highest rating out of the five possible levels in the National Fire Danger Rating System. In spite of the new high rating, there are no fire restrictions in the park.
The park's fire policy says campfires are permitted only in fire rings at campgrounds, as well as at some designated backcountry campsites.